Okay, y'all, this is for the Me Too movement. Jim Acosta, CNN, defenders, and people who are accusing Trump as a womanizer. Wow, you guys got this totally backwards. Trump is not the womanizer. If you guys saw the press conference today, and Jim Acosta and the White House intern, you guys keep blaming Trump, you're missing the damn point. Trump did not touch this woman. Acosta did. CNN, like Trump said, should be ashamed of themselves for bad reporting, asking the same questions, and now Jim Acosta accosted this woman. I know this isn't my typical sexual assault, but you guys are defending people much worse. And the Republican side, it goes both ways, people. You have to defend the conservatives too, where you call sexual assault or touching women. This woman was really got nailed in her ear by Jim. Then when she tried to go after Mike, Jim ripped out of her hands and touched her arm. Was a Me Too movement and defending her. You can't just defend liberal women or people from Hollywood or people you like. It goes both ways, Alyssa Milano. You have to defend conservative women working with Trump too. This woman was accosted by her arm. Isn't that what you guys are saying what sexual assault is? Might not be my terminology of sexual assault, but it's your terminology. Double standard, anyone?